Welcome, 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 guys. We have been joined with Vanessa again, and we are going to do a challenge that we thought of ourselves. We didn't see it anywhere else.
So creative.
We are going to do the Hubba Bubba challenge. So we have, how many is in each?
I don't know.
We have 8 packs of Hubba Bubba gum, and we are gonna see who can fit the most in their mouth. And it's not just about fitting it in their mouth, but chewing it as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's 4 pieces of gum, that's 20 pieces of Hubba Bubba each.
Can we get to 20 pieces of Hubba Bubba gum?
I'm gonna guess no.
You'll soon find out. Viewers beware, you're in for a scare.
Oh, God.
Any Goosebumps fans? Okay, let's start. Let's open these
f***ers. Okay, let's start with the same flavors. Traditional.
I killed my farmer and left her in the trunk on Highway 10. Put the knife under the hood.
Okay, here we go. Piece number one. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Piece number two.
Mama is going on piece.
Okay. Slow and steady wins the race.
Not all of it to have a big mouth.
That is true.
It's not a statement as much as a disgusting.
Ryan will start pack two.
Everyone wants that pack two. Oh my god. I've never seen this much gum before.
Yeah.
Oh. Don't try this at home, guys.
It's not fun.
No, it's not. It doesn't seem fun.
Me too.
It's not, guys. My gum hurts so much. There is so much saliva everywhere. It's ridiculous.
What are you even trying to say?
Oh, my own mouth.
How come we can still understand the beat?
What? Give up yet? No. I'm down to my last four.
I only got 10 left.
You're just trying to move. Okay, we're gonna keep on over again.
I could really go for my mom right now.
What are we doing to eat over?
No, we have a bubble contest.
That's too bad.
Let's just do the bubble contest now. I'll put the film in after. Alright.
Nope, not gonna do it.
Then you lose.
F*** that. I'm squeezing the gun. Can you quit yet?
No.
Why did you come?
I know that mom and dad think I'm a mess. But it's alright because
I'm so proud.
Oh my god. I feel like I need to brush my teeth for like 30 years.
So, here it is. There's 20 pieces of gum. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Like, comment, view, share, and follow me everywhere. Bye!